Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on where you are. Welcome back to another actual Let's Play presented by Dungeons & Doofuses Productions, if you don't know my voice. My name is Brandon. I'm the DM for the Dungeons & Doofuses podcast, amongst other things. And James is actually playing Resident Evil 8 today.
Yep. We just finished the doll section of the game, and after the doll section, obviously, you go on a looting spree. So we are going on a looting spree.
Yeah, so you can see what you're missing. It's that piece of
stone thing.
Stone. Thank you. English escapes me. Yeah, but that's what it is that we're missing. Pick that up, yeah. Can you go in his house now? Oh, you can definitely go in his house now. Okay. Okay.
What is this? All right.
Huh. Well, there's so many enemies, James. There are so many enemies, dude. What the heck? Like, what?
I'm officially out of pistol ammo again.
There you go, James.
Thanks, game. Thanks for doing that. I really wanted to use pistol ammo.
All right, time to Lucy's.
Oh, okay. I probably could have just like thrown a grenade at them.
I probably could have
needed them, to be honest, you know?
No, you could have. I was wondering why you didn't.
I don't know why I didn't either.
I was just waiting for you to do it.
Like 30,
it's all good.
30
you won.
Bullets. Ammo.
What is this?
Oh, it's one of the balls.
Yeah, but where do you use it at?
Where's the ball for this area?
It wasn't in the house.
Is it? Yeah, it's not in the house.
Isn't it normally by Duke?
Yeah, it's normally by Duke. It might be by Duke again.
I hope it is, because I can't stand the thought of waiting for you to run all the way back to use it. I guess we gotta come back this way anyway to do the,
I'm just gonna get all the loot.
Treasure. Oh, there's another house. Oh, there it is. Look at you. All right. This is so easy. Man, James, this is so easy. Look at you go, James. James, you're so good at this. You're like a pro, James.
Thank you.
You're like a pro gamer, James. Look at you go, James. There's no barrier, James.
Yeah, we're skipping. Watch.
Can you just skip to the end?
Exactly. Watch.
You just skip to the end.
Yeah. Watch.
James, you just skip to.
Zach, you won't let me down. Oh, whatever.
James, don't break the game, please. Don't break the game, James.
Oh.
That was way too easy. Onyx skull. All right. That was just straight up easy mode. Explosive rounds.
There's the key.
Luthier's key.
Yeah, that's the key.
Which key is that?
The
one for
the...
Is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright.
Oh,
we got the head now.
Nice, we got more money.
Oh, we got a whole doll. I was thinking the same thing. That's suspicious.
That suspiciously looks clean. Suspiciously. Did I already save? I don't remember.
Oh, maybe that was the name of the gardener.
Brennan and Natalie.
The black is for the woman with the doll. Where are we going? Oh, good. He did die. That's going to be kind of funny if he didn't die in that first shot.
If he didn't die, I'd kind of be upset.
Yeah.
Knife out.
Can you hear my wife yelling?
Nope.
All right, good. She's kind of loud.
I don't have enough pistol ammo to deal with you. Leave me alone.
Just run away. Ignore them. All right. We're back of the altar area. Nah, bro, I ain't dealing with this garbage.
You kidding me?
They are so powerful, James.
Wait, actually, which one does more damage? 76?
760.
Oh, are you kidding me?
This definitely.
More... Okay, which one does more damage? 160.
That's an automatic, though.
150 plus 30, so this does more damage.
Yeah,
right,
you
now.
Yeah, be careful with an automatic, though, James. You're liable to just blow through ammo if you're not careful.
Come on.
What is he, like, waking up from a bad nap or something? James, drop the knife. It'll never be good.
You think the knife has, like, damage? How much damage it does? No. Of course not. They don't want to tell you how
bad
it is.
They won't even tell you. It should just have a note. This is not meant for combat. Oh, good. More treasure.
Should I just kill him for loot?
A bird nest. It's one right there.
Okay. You know what? Oh, that's a really low fire rate. Wow. Am I healing? I'm not healing.
Do you not? It's probably the first time you've ever not had healing.
Yeah, because I waste it all.
Oh, a bird's nest again. All right, James.
Okay, ooh. The rate of fire needs to be up, like, a lot. Wait, you're not dead either? You have to die from that, right?
There you go. Those we have any handgun?
Oh.
Oh, wow, okay. Well.
Okay. I mean, I probably could have done.
Cool, dude.
You see any more birdies?
I mean, we got to come back anyway, so I ain't worried about it.
That's true.
Here we go!
Does this
hey,
look
bud.
Familiar to you?
Yes, it does. I'm about to sell it to you. You want it?
Yeah.
Here you go.
28,000? 25? 15?
We're literally just...
You're killing it, James.
Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
No. Yes. Reload, please.
Can you do the rate of fire?
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
You're moving
down
so fast.
I'm just down to get all the upgrades. I'm just down. That's it? That. Look at
okay,
that.
Can we upgrade the reload speed on the shotgun, please?
No, not the reload, the fire rate. I can't upgrade the fire rate yet.
No, reload. Do reload.
Oh, no, this one reloads really fast.
Yeah, might as well just reload.
This one reloads slow.
Sell that top shotgun because you're not using it. And just use the other one. Yeah.
I think I should wait till the other one has upgrades, more upgrades. And sell it.
You can upgrade it right now.
I know, but I think I'm gonna wait till it has more upgrades and sell it.
You're driving. All right, go to the graveyard.
Hey, yeah.
See if it's unlocked. Is it? It is. There you go, James. Awesome. If only we had upgraded the shotgun, like I said.
Oh, my sensitivity is so slow on this. Like, slower than I'm used to.
Crystal skull, not bad. There it is.
Okay, so now we need to go get the other thing, too.
Yeah, run back to her.
It's through this way, right?
Well, go ahead and use it. Oh, you can try and see if it gives you... If this is the key you need.
Wait.
To the left. No. I don't remember how to get there. No, it's that one below you, right? This is the Meister key. Right? Yeah. Map?
Right here. No, it's not. It's not right here. It's map. Not right here. I'm so stupid. It's over there.
So I said map, and you're like, it's right here, Brendan.
No. And it's just, I'm just right taking, here. We're just, sightseeing.
Oh, is that what that is? All right. Should be the, yeah, there it is. And right there on the right. There you go. Go ahead in. Sure enough, you were right. That was the key. All right. Oh, this makes me sad.
Any more? Come on. Scam.
What's the treasure? Is it his violin?
I think it's a grenade launcher.
Oh no.
Oh, I'll never forget.
I'll never forget her fifth birthday.
It's fifth birthday. It's birthday. So 27/07/27. Is that 17 or 20? See, the 07 is 09. Then it's. Was it 17?
17.
It's 9. Okay, nice.
Okay.
Not completed yet. We still got more goodies.
Like, I'm not heartbroken over losing this.
I'm so upset right now.
It's fine.
Maybe I open again, something will appear. No.
It's fine. Go cry me a river.
No. I'm so sad now.
All right, now we got to run all the way back and go place the stupid crate thing.
Maybe a knife would have done the job.
There's no way I would try a knife. You would have been there for hours.
Chasing it, yeah.
Your stupid, dull, brittle knife ain't doing it. Unless you have plenty of ammo. What? Oh! Oh, he's a big boy! Oh, James! Oh, James! What is that on his back? Oh!
Quick scope.
Come on, James, come on. Show us how that CSGO training.
Yo, this dude is not taking any damage.
What about all those pipe bombs and mines you got, James?
Oh, dude, you're right. Come here, friend.
Just drop them.
Don't jump on it! Don't jump on it! What?
He's a big boy.
Come get some. Oh, time James. To die. Bro, you gotta hit it, dude. Come on. Come here. That is.
Pipe bombs. Is he still standing? Dude. Take his knife. That's a legit knife. That's the weapon you need, James, I don't think you can survive two strikes like that. James, come on, headshot. Maybe a headshot will do extra damage. He's so fat.
You're not dead? What? I saved all this ammo.
He's so big.
Wait, what if I just like... Wait.
No, don't ruin it. You think that was the secret all along? No, now you've got to kill this guy. Oh, you know what? I wonder if you have to hit the thing on his back. Like, I wonder if that just does like extra damage or something. Man, dude. Oh man, James. Oh, there you go. You got him, James.
He's dead.
Way to go, James.
I have no
Way
more ammo.
Way to go.
I have no more ammo. I have no more ammo left.
Oh, come on, dude. Oh, good. Your dull knife worked. Giant crystal axe. Way to go, James.
I'm out of ammo.
I have nothing left. I have nothing left. It's all gone.
James, make some heals.
It's
make
all
some
gone.
Heals.
It's all gone.
James.
I have nothing left. I took all my pipe bombs, all my try everything I've been saving up for the bosses. It's all gone.
Three mines, three pipe bombs, all of your shotgun, all your handgun, and most of your rifle.
This is so depressing. I have like 20 something shotgun bullets or something like that. I have.
But you know what, James? Now you have a giant axe crystal and you can upgrade your shotgun.
If this thing isn't like, worth $100,000, billion, quinzillion dollars, it wasn't worth it.
How many zeros is billion, gazillion?
All of them, bro. All the zeros.
All of the zeros.
All the zeros.
Give me all of the zeros.
I'm so upset right now.
Good job.
All right, you better pay a hefty penny for what I just went through.
Yes.
Look what I have to show you.
That's it. That's what I went through for that.
That really wasn't worth it at all.
Splendid. Do you know it's worth?
Sell your shotgun.
Do I know what it's worth? It's worth.
Sell it, James.
Wait, how much is it?
Don't upgrade it. Just sell it. Just sell it. Just sell it and then upgrade your other shotgun.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
This pistol's weaker for now. I'm like pretty sure.
But you don't want to use automatic.
One moment, please.
No. I'm pretty sure this, like when you put attachments on it, does more damage than this one does.
Yeah, but it's automatic.
Yeah, but I just tap once.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, but I don't think this is stronger yet.
Sell the other shotgun. Sell it, dude. Sell
if
it.
I can,
sell
what
it.
If I can combine
sell
it?
It? Sell it. Just sell it. Just sell the stupid thing. That's a good one.
What?
This is all an investment, Ethan.
What if I can combine it? I think we're gonna hold off. I don't think I just gotta speak conservative much.
Okay, then.
What?
Well, oh. Like reload speed stuff.
Free to peruse.
No, reload speed's useless on a shotgun. What? It reloads fast enough.
Ammo capacity then.
Ammo capacity's fine.
Alright, then trigger the cutscene before you head off.
Of course.
Nah, the cutscene!
What cutscene?
In the center pedestal.
Oh. I forgot that exists.
Yeah.
Oh, that nice cutscene.
That was it?
Pretty good cutscene.
That was lame. That was like major lame sauce, James.
I literally don't have enough ammo to deal with you. Can you please just run away? Dude, how did punching him do anything? Did I just lose a whole leg? Dude, what do you want from me? I have nothing. My ammo's gone. It's all gone. Everything I worked for, it's gone. It's just gone. This is it. Yeah, I'm done.
You upgraded your shotgun, like I said.
I had 3 bullets left. You better die in 3 bullets.
Ooh.
Okay, that's one.
Can you make any ammo?
That's 2.
you make anything? Oh, yeah. There it is, James. Crystal Beast, go sell it and upgrade your shotgun.
I have no ammo. It's all gone.
Haven't you had no ammo for the whole time?
Now it's actually all gone. I at least had some. I can't even kill a normal zombie anymore. Oh. Get to the windmill.
Ooh, that's nasty.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for there the pity ammo. Rounds.
Oh, cool, more chickens!
Well, yay. Let me go shoot the chickens with my ammo.
Nah, bro, use that dull knife of yours.
Any ammo happers in here?
This is definitely where we started. Oh yeah, James, that chicken is asking for it.
Oh, it is where we started. Oh, so we can finally get that box.
All right. There it is behind you.
Not looted, though. There's literally no way I missed that, right? The first time around?
No, I'm telling you, dude, that stuff restocks.
What?
Well, this is confusing. Run around the building. Run around it. Can you run around it?
Not sure. I guess so, yeah.
There you go. Oh, I bet you money that door's locked. Of course. Smart move, James. Use the well wheel.
I'll come back for you. That's looted.
You can drop the bridge down. Now.
Where? Eh? What?
That was the thing you needed the gear for. No, you can't do it. It's letting you know you need the gear. Well. Well, this don't sound good now, does it?
Can I have a break?
James, you gotta face your problems head on. Smart, conserve ammo. Oh, good. Oh, James, whip out that knife.
Okay.
Are you out of everything now?
Yeah.
Heal up and knife him.
I'm out of healing too? Oh, this game is...
Wait, you can make handgun and shotgun.
What's more important?
Shotgun if you want to not die.
Wait, I need more HP, so not shotgun, right? That's it.
I mean, all I'm about to say is you're about to die, so. Good thing we upgrade your reload speed, right, James? Herb.
I have nothing to my name. I have one clip that can't even kill a normal zombie on a good day. I think there's a shooter McGavin in here. Is this the part of the game where I actually have to buy ammo?
I mean, I definitely think we're gonna have to buy some ammo.
Okay, what did I miss in here? Is this? There it is.
Oh, there you go. Do you want to heal up or no?
If I see a wolf, I'll heal up. But if not, do I go this way?
Yeah, but see if you can get to the treasure chest.
I need to get to the treasure, right?
Yeah, see if you can get to it. Right there to your left.
Please be no zombie.
Well? How do we get over there? Can you get on the roof or no? Maybe you run around. I don't know how you get there.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Oh, is it just right there?
Yeah, it's just right.
Oh, come on, dude. Hey, you even got the key.
Thanks for the treasure. That was a really good treasure right there. Oh.
All right, great. Pick up the grenade launcher. All right, fantastic. We're going to save that bad boy. You never know when you need to blow somebody up.
I didn't loot all of it. Apparently. Man. This is stupid.
All right. Oh, no. What? That's literally nasty.
Yeah, because I bet slashing him with dull knife is going to break in 4 hits.
Yes, exactly. No, James, forget the front door. Use the ladder. There's piggies. I thought you can't climb up.
Good catch.
There we go. All right, get you some piggies and we'll call it.
They don't die to one hit, whatever. Let me save ammo.
Oh my word, we're gonna be here forever.
Me going. Taking a break, Piggy. Oh my, what if I die to a pig?
If you die to a pig, I will crack up.
Nice, all right, there you go.
You good?
Yeah, that's the pigs.
All right, we'll call it there. I just want to say thank you all again for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed. Look at that, you've already found the next ball thing.
Yes,
if
yes.
You did like this video, and we hope you did like it, please do like and subscribe, leave a comment, leave a review, let James know what you think. James, any parting words?
Any parting words? Next episode is going to be killing this slug guy, slug man.
Why don't you save while you're here?
Exactly.
All right, y'all. Until next time, please do take it easy.